Time to check in with the garden, May 30th, 2024.
Okay, cauliflower, it's not doing so great. It's too hot out. Broccoli's not doing so great. Let's see. So we got jalapeno pepper, it's doing good. In the back there, we have an eggplant. It's doing good. Over here, we have yellow peppers. They're slow. Over here, we have tomato. We have Jetstar. And we have beefsteak. They all have flowers on them. There's one, two, three, four. Four plants here, and one, two, three, four back here. They all have flowers on them. This one is a shishito pepper right here. They all have flowers too. This one is a bonnie green bell pepper. They have peppers on them too. That one is, I think that's the Japanese. This right here is the Japanese eggplant, which has nice flowers on it. Tomato, that's a black prince tomato right here with some flowers, I think. Yep. In the back we have an early girl tomato with flowers and with tomatoes on it. Let's see. Yeah, there's the tomatoes back there. Then we have corn, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stalks of corn. That's gonna take a while. Now we have zucchini over here. It's slow. Gotta cut some of those yellow leaves off. Then we have cucumber. Cucumber's doing good. Gotta fix the leaves up there. They're crawling. They're gonna get flowers soon. Lots of cucumbers on there. Cut off those moldy leaves like that. Cut those off. And we have the apple tree. Apple tree has lots of apples. Let's see if we can zoom. So, yeah, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 big apples. They usually cut off like 6. This one had like 6 on one. I cut off 3. So one is not doing so good. The other two are good. These I cut. They have about 2. This one has 3. This one has 3. In all these bags, there should be about 3 apples. Then I have apples that are not even in the bags. They're not protected, so the squirrels are probably gonna get those. I can't reach them to put them in bags. The fruit protection bags. Then this is a grapevine. Grapevine is over here. This grapevine over here, like that. There's the little grapes over here. In the back, there's grapes over there, grapes over there. Then I have grapes in the bag that are tied off back there. There's more apples back there, like that. Now we have the strawberries here. The strawberries, this was a big strawberry patch, but not too many strawberries grew. There's just too many. I should have cut some back. It didn't make as many strawberries as I thought, but they're still coming out. You got strawberries. There's the blueberry bush. There's the blueberries here. This tree is like maybe like 4 years old, so it's time for a new one already. And that's it for now. Till next time. See you.